You have no actual training.
I have kids. Learned a lot right there. Yeah, and I'm great with people. When I was first out of high school, I got married and had a kid too young. I'm extremely fast learner. You got a really nice office.
Look.
You want my number?
I do.
How about this for number 6? That's how old my daughter is. 8 is the age of my son. 2 is how many times I've been divorced. 16 is the number of dollars I have in my bank account.
I'm so glad we got that out of the way, because I didn't find you attractive either.
Then we're even. I'm smart, I'm hardworking, and I'll do anything, and I'm not leaving here without a job. Don't make me beg.
In a law firm, you may want to rethink your wardrobe a little.
Well, as long as I have one ass instead of two, I'll wear what I like, if that's all right with you. You might want to rethink those ties. Why are there medical records and blood samples in real estate files? Would you mind if I investigate this a little further?
What makes you think you can just walk in there and find what we need?
They're called boobs, Ed. Can I just...
Yeah, just...
Exavalent chromium can be very harmful.
So it kills people.
Oh, yeah.
You're a lawyer?
Hell no.
I hate lawyers. I just work for them.
We're going to have to spend a little time filling in the holes in your research.
Don't talk to me like I'm an idiot, okay?
I think we got off on the wrong foot here.
That's all you got, lady. 2 wrong feet and ugly shoes.
You gotta find a different job or a different guy.
For the first time in my life, I got people respecting me. Please, don't ask me to give it up.
You're emotional, you're erratic, you make this personal, and it isn't.
That is my work, my sweat, my time away from my kids. If that's not personal, I don't know what is.
We're gonna get them, Aaron, aren't we?
They're all signed, every single one.
How did you do this?
Seeing as how I have no brains or legal expertise, I just went up there and performed 634 sexual favors. I'm really quite tired.
$20 million is more money than these people have ever dreamed of.
These people don't dream about being rich. They dream about being able to watch their kids swim in a pool without worrying that they'll have to have a hysterectomy at the age of 20. By the way, we had that water brought in special for you folks.